All right, I'm here with Seth Villascusa. He's the lead singer and one of the writers for the band Fake a Home, coming from Phoenix, Arizona. How's it going, Seth?
It's going pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing good. All right, so we're just going to go ahead and jump right into this. How did Fake a Home come to be a band?
So I was in a band previous to Fake a Home. Me and the other writer in the band, we still needed that musical outlet. So we hit it up one of our friends in the scene. His name's Tyler. He's the drummer in the band. And we started writing songs. We recorded a demo. We put it up for everyone to listen. And then that's just basically how the band started.
Just recently, I know I heard one of your guys' songs on the radio. So can you just tell me a little bit more about that? How did that happen? You know, where were you when you heard it? How did it make you feel?
So we ended up sending it to what is called Homegrown AZ, which is this program that they run. I think it's every night at around 11 o'clock. The person that runs it is Mo, and she puts our songs on the radio. But we uploaded it, and then we weren't too sure if we were going to get played, just because we are that sort of subgenre. Like, we don't really fit into the alternative category, but that ended up playing, and it was just really cool because we just got Snapchats and DMs and texts from all of our friends saying, like, oh my god, this is so cool, you guys are on the radio, that's awesome. I even got Snapchats from my own mom, like, just telling me, like, hey, so proud of you. That was a really cool moment, just because I always told my mom, like, you know, I'm never gonna sell out and be a radio kid. But then I ended up on the radio, and then my mom told me so. I was actually in the car with my girlfriend in a Chili's parking lot, listening to the song when it first came on. It was really cool. But just that whole experience was really awesome, to hear our song on the radio. I mean, any band would probably say the same thing.
For sure. Well, it's been awesome talking with you, Seth. And this is Broken Bones by Fake a Home.
See you.